New at 10, a woman who claimed she was forced into sex acts by former radio host Eric Ferguson has dropped her lawsuit. It ends a two-year battle for Ferguson, who stepped away from his popular show On The Mix in October 2021. His former assistant producer also said station owners retaliated by blocking promotions and ultimately used COVID-19 as an excuse to terminate her. Ferguson denies any inappropriate conduct.